Time once again for Celebrity Fortune Cookie, where we very, very honestly turn this wheel and wind up with Ultron. Taylor, what should we combine Ultron with to read this fortune?
Your waiter.
I'm a waiter. Ultron the waiter. Hello, I'm Ultron. I'll be your waiter. Don't expect romantic attachments to be strictly logical or rational. Let me tell you about the specials. We'll be frying whole populations with death rays. So don't expect romantic attachments to be strictly that's true. Don't expect them to be logical or rational, like Ultron, who is not really rational, but he is very logical. He bases everything on kind of an analytical, computerized metrics that have no shred of humanity in them. But of course, Ultron doesn't have a Mrs. Ultron, and that's the problem. Maybe if he did, he'd be a happier, human-hating, organic life-crushing robot. There you go. How can we apply this? I don't know. Let me know in a comment below. Will you please tell me what this means? And I will talk to you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I'll be here. Will you be here? Because I'll be here. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.